technical program or forward.
So students can graduate in different ways. There's an Ontario Secondary School Diploma, and they need 30 credits. There are 18 compulsory credits.
And we've previewed some of this before, and we'll continue to cycle back to this. Right. So it's not the only time you're going to do it, but ask the questions now. Yeah. Great.
This one makes the bass spin.
Just a chance to see the physical shock.
Anything internal?
We do, like, if say the interior frame under the seat is broken, we would still work on that. It's mainly just not any of the main
job out there. Okay, so we have right now we have 5.
This greeting card, it could be
really?
Anything,
yeah.
But it has to be appropriate.
Right.
The next one is the photography one.
It is quite fantastic, but the state of this room, it's just not so good.
Students and staff in the Commonwealth who fought in the Second World War, and so these stained glass windows were designed to honor them. So each window, I'm not going to get into it, tells a story, like everything, like, you know,
faith.
Going to war, right. faith, and the faith one is interesting because at that time, 1948, if you look at it, it covers different religions that you might not think would be covered in 1948. I always tell the